Take note, when talking about the view direction for assemblies is slightly different. If we look at, say, the front, the bottom, you can see they refer to the bottom or the front of the main part of the assembly. Or if we talk about single parts refers to the object front or the object top or the object bottom. You can see there's a few different variations: rear, left, right, top, bottom. If I scroll up, there's a few others. Okay, these refer to the single part coordinate system.